instructions. Oh, so apparently I did this wrong. So the blue light comes on when the waffle is ready. OMG. Look how cute.
You messed it up. Don't know how you messed it up.
It's still kind of pretty though.
No, don't you see the black thing is sticking out?
This?
Yeah.
That's okay. It's our first time. A little 4-year-old trying to tell me what's right or wrong. Let me unplug it for safety. We'll make some more tomorrow and it'll come out better tomorrow. But for right now, oh, you know what we didn't do also, Carrie?
What? We didn't put more water in there?
No, TT didn't spray the thing.
TT.
I know, TT bad. We're gonna do another one.
Today?
Yeah.
I don't know how it's going to come out now. You're making it weirdo. So she's trying to get the waffle out. And... ugh! TT, you're making it worse.
That's no such word. Just say worse. So apparently, the video has stopped. So, y'all missed like the last 10 minutes. But what we're waiting for is the, we're gonna try to make one more, and we're waiting for the light to turn blue, which it hasn't. I really don't think that I like this waffle maker anymore. Oh, maybe I have to put this on. Maybe I should just read the instructions. No, oh, that's my son back there, D. He all up in our video. Let's see. You like it? Depending on what it is. Like for this one, I'm not gonna edit. I'm probably gonna edit Daddy, just a little bit.
Dad, I called you D.
You ain't never heard
of that
name before.
I sprayed it.
Good.
All right. So we're gonna let that heat up, and then we're gonna cook this waffle the right way. Hey, everybody's just, they being so disrespectful in our video. This video is gonna be all over the place, but originality. Originality. Is it originality?
No.
Originality.
Originality.
Alright. So was that waffle good? We told it, okay, I'm gonna just get the whole plate. We told it didn't come out right. So hopefully this one does. Ready? Oh, okay, there we go. We ready. You ready for action?
Ready in action.
Okay, so.
Okay, I'm done.
All right. You supposed to have an egg in there?
Daddy,
I put an egg in there.
Daddy,
yeah.
Daddy, I ate all the waffle.
Come on, Carrie.
No, sir.
Don't let Daddy distract us from making our masterpiece.
Yeah. Let me do it. Really
wrong. Oh, I'm doing it wrong? That's enough. That's enough, though. Okay. Let me bring it to you. All right.
Daddy,
choking there a little bit on that waffle. This is horrible. All right. Okay, that's enough, Mama. That's enough, Linnea. Okay.
No.
So, we're going to see how this one comes out.
Yeah.
I think this one is going to do better than the first one.
Yeah.
Just get baked, because TTR.
Okay, I'm waiting for
I burned myself. I don't know if you guys can watch it. I burned myself.
Let me see.
See? Right there.
Ooh.
I know.
It's making sound again.
I know. I think this one is gonna come out good. Let's get our plate ready.
Yeah.
And our syrup. We gotta get that ready. So we have our syrup.
Let me smell it.
You wanna smell everything, you just like me. Okay. Our waffle is gonna come out so good.
I hope.
So what you gotta tell the people, what they have to do?
You have to listen, and when you're done eating, you still want to watch our channel.
Oh, is our channel or my channel?
Our channel.
So what they have to do in order to watch TT videos?
Be good.
And do what else? Subscribe?
Yes. Subscribe and touch the, subscribe TT.
I think this one came out a whole lot better. I'm just gonna give it about maybe 30 more seconds.
No!
Yes!
Why?
Because I think it's ready.
If it's 30 seconds, it's gonna be like that one.
She get on my nerves. So anyway, let's see. I think we're ready. You ready?
Yes.
Let me unplug it. This one came out a whole lot better.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't pour probably enough batter in, but we have a whole waffle.
Now it tastes delicious. But where's my plate?
Oh.
That's my whole plate.
We have a waffle.
That's mine.
We're going to share that. We're going to share. Shouldn't you share?
No.
Isn't it proper to share?
It's those ones.
All right. So we're just going to move this out of the way. And then we're going to see how this waffle comes out. Huh?
This whole waffle is mine.
No, we're going to share it.
No.
What did I say?
Okay.
Where's your fork?
I don't know. It's in there.
No, this is the spoon. Oh, here it goes. Okay.
Okay,
you can have. Okay, yeah, since you touched it. Here. Okay. So we are about to taste it.
Yep.
You want syrup?
Yes. I want melon syrup on everything. On it. Every.
I think I'll get better the more I do it. Let's see.
Let's see. Get it.
Tastes pretty good.
Tell me to taste it.
I think I just have to make my batter just a little bit thicker.
Thank you.
Oh, this was good.
Chee-chee.
Hmm.
Tiki.
So this is all. It's good, huh?
It's so
good. So this is a Herbalife waffle made with the. Here, girl, you can have it. Look, I got batter everywhere. So this is the the Chef Man Belgian Belgian volcano waffle. It's still pretty hot, so we're not gonna touch it anymore. But that is how our waffle came out. This has been the most interesting video I have done. I'm usually by myself, and I had a little assistant. She was very bossy. But I want to thank you guys for joining us and watching the video. And make sure that you subscribe and click the bell so that you can get notifications when I drop another video. And make sure to go check out all of my other videos. And this is OK Tasha. And what is your name, little girl?
Gary.
And we are out. Tell them bye.
Bye-bye. Subscribe our channel. Press the green button on OK Tasha.
Bye.
Daddy, it's already ready.
Come taste it.